Class 3, English, page number 14, chapter number 5, the hare and the tortoise. What is hare? H-A-R-E, hare man, matlab, kharayo. Tortoise matlab, kachwa. So, we'll study story of the hare and the tortoise. Please take out your book and underline. Once upon a time, there was a hare. Kunai purano samayma, tyanira euta kharayo thiyo, there was a hare. Underline once upon a time. He could run very fast. He won every race with every animal. Tyasko matlab ke bhayo? He was very fast runner. No one could win him in race. Josiga khelyo telai jiti halne. Jungle ko sabai animal harulai usle race ma harayo re. Please underline RAC, race. Race matlab daud, running competition. Every sabai ek ek wada animal. He could win all the time. Jatti bela khele pani tyati bela jitthe. Underline could, COULD, could. He said he was a great runner. Ule ke bhanthe re, I was a great runner. Ma jatti ko mahan dhavak koi pani chaina. He said he was a great runner. Okay, underline great runner. One day, ek din, a tortoise, euta kachwa, a tortoise came near the hare. One day a tortoise came near the hare. Chau mai re, underline near. The tortoise said to the hare, a tortoise lay hare like one day, said, underline, bhanyo bhaneko said, do not be very happy, you can run fast, I know, don't be very happy, underline happy, khushi na ho, I know, you can run fast, I know, mala thach, underline, I know, but you are not great, I can win you, tara timi mahan tai haina, great is mahan that no one can win him, what he was thinking, no. So he was not great. Who said that? Hare said to tortoise. Sorry, tortoise said to hare. Underline great. Okay, till here today. Okay. Now, turn to page number 15. Who ran very fast? Who came to him one day? Who said, I can win you? So these three questions are your homework. You do it and send me through WhatsApp. And you have to remember all these meanings. Once, one day, hare, rabbit, tortoise, a kind of animal, great, more. Till there. Understood?